it's going to make investigating crimes against children, right, the spread of child abuse materials, way harder, because the criminals, the people who should be found responsible, they're going to move to the dark web.